Hi, I'm Brenda Hollingsworth, personal injury lawyer at OJ Hollingsworth. Thanks for watching this video. One question we're asked quite often in our office is, if I have 2 years to start my lawsuit relating to my accident claim, why would I speak to a lawyer right away? Why not wait and see how things go and see if I really need a lawyer? Well, that's certainly an approach you can take, but let me spend a minute to tell you why often that's not the best approach. Number one, evidence has to be preserved after your accident. For example, interviewing witnesses, securing their statements, getting long-term contact information for them is very important. As your matter progresses through the court or even through negotiation, people forget or move and are hard to find. You want to make sure that your lawyer is able to secure that evidence before it disappears. Similarly, physical evidence disappears. Intersections change, damaged vehicles are repaired or scrapped, skid marks are removed, sidewalks are repaired. Many things change quickly. If you slip and fall on ice, it can be a matter of a day before the conditions change. So you want to do whatever is in your power, whatever is reasonable, to protect that evidence for you later on. If you're dealing with pain and everything else that goes along with an accident, you may not be in the ideal condition for looking after those steps. Hiring a lawyer early can relieve you of that burden early. Another important thing that a lawyer can give you early advice on is how to deal with the insurance adjuster, or they can remove the burden of dealing with the insurance adjuster completely. It is very important to be honest with an insurance adjuster if you're going to speak to them. But it's equally important not to say things that you don't need to say and that don't help your case. You can get early advice from a lawyer that can help you with that so you don't run into trouble later on. The other thing that amazes us in our office is the number of people who've handled their own claim for months and haven't realized and haven't enjoyed the benefit of benefits to which they're entitled to. For example, if you're in a car accident and you're eligible for accident benefits, which most people in Ontario would be, there are a whole lot of benefits that you may not know about. You will get a letter from your insurance company telling you you have benefits, but you won't necessarily know everything that they include. A personal injury lawyer can tell you from day one what you are eligible for and can fight to make sure that you get every penny that you deserve. A lot of benefits can be claimed retroactively, but some others are use it or lose it. So you don't want to miss out on those opportunities. So if you are recently in an accident and would like to review some of these matters with a lawyer, why don't you call OJ Hollingsworth at 613-233-4529. We look forward to your call.